Children, take a workbook, chapter 2, the respiratory system. Workbook part 1. 13th question, differentiate between the process of respiration and photosynthesis. Respiration. See, in the process of respiration, breakdown of food takes place with the help of oxygen. Photosynthesis. In the process of photosynthesis, food is made by plants by absorbing carbon dioxide and water. Respiration, this process takes place during day and night. Photosynthesis, this process takes place only during daytime. Respiration process only, in this process only carbon dioxide is released. In photosynthesis, in this process, oxygen is released during daytime. Compare the functions of windpipe in humans with the functions of tracheal tubes in insects. In humans, windpipe is the passage that connects the nose and mouth to the lungs. It splits into two main branches, left and right bronchus, which enters into each lung. Bronchi are pipes through which air passes to reach the lungs. In insects, tracheal tubes help to distribute the air throughout their body. 15th question. After doing heavy work like lifting a heavy weight or running, your rate of breathing is increased. Can you give reasons for it? Answer is, for doing a heavy work, our body requires lots of energy. We get this energy from the food we eat. This food is broken down with the help of oxygen. So we need a fast supply of oxygen and thus the rate of breathing is increased. 16th question. One should not sleep under the trees during night. Why? The answer is, during night, plants take in oxygen and release carbon dioxide. So, while sleeping under the tree, the amount of carbon dioxide will be comparatively higher. Thus, it can affect our health.